Well, somebody said, Pastor, teach me how to forgive. Well, think about all the things the Lord has forgiven you of. That's one good way. Mark 11:24 or 25, it talks about how that when you stand praying, forgive. Now, if you don't forgive, he says that your Father, it's like the Father is not obligated to forgive you. Even though Jesus in Ephesians chapter 4, he's already forgiven us all of our sins. You got to forgive. It's not a matter of how. It's a matter of just will you. Just do it. Forgive. What does forgive mean? You're not going to hold it against them anymore. I always say if you, some used to say it means forget. No, it does not. If you can forget, you got amnesia or something, dementia or something. But no, you just don't hold it against them. That doesn't mean you have to be chummy with them anymore or be their buddy or road dog or nothing like that. But just forgive them. Let them go. Don't trip anymore around them. Just let them know you forgave them. Release them because you're the one in bondage if you don't forgive. Let them go. Let the situation go. Don't raise it up anymore. That's all to it. And then just keep it in your heart that, you know, that person did you before and you want to be careful around them. That's all. So you won't get bit twice. You know, so anyway, that's how to forgive. Let them go. Let it go. Let the situation go. Whatever your hurt is, let it go. There might be some scars on your body from being stabbed in the back. But guess what? You'll look at it, be reminded of it, but you won't hold anything against that person. You just let it go. That's how you do it. Forgive the same way the Lord forgave you. He forgave you of every sin and trespass you've committed against him. He forgave you and then gave his very best, his son, you know, to go to the pit of hell on your behalf so you wouldn't have to go. That's some kind of sacrifice he paid, you know, just simply to forgive you so that you can have everlasting life with him in glory. Just do it. Release the person in Jesus' name. That's how you do it. Hallelujah. Click subscribe to this BFABP.com here on YouTube and go to AnthonyBlackmanMinistries.com as well. That's my website and you can peruse the site there. And I have a Facebook page on there as well where you can hear entire sermons, all right, about many of the subjects that I've preached and taught over the years. And it's just been a blessing. I appreciate all my subscribers. I pray for you on a daily basis. It's been wonderful sharing this word. Man, we've been around the block quite a few times, and I've been through a lot of things, man. It's been awesome. I wish I could just sit down and just share with everybody one time in depth about all the great things the Lord has done and how he brought me through so many powerful things, especially this year. My goodness, man, I stared death right in the face, but the Lord's been good. I'm back 100 and on top and rising in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I love you. I care for you. I pray for all my subscribers on a daily basis. In Jesus' name, have the best day of your life.